husband's sentence hanging over her, Annika is fighting for more time with her husband. Oregon does not allow conjugal or extended family visits, but Annika hopes a petition will help put it on the book.